Hello there guys, and welcome back to Minecraft Mega Base. Today we are making a mob farm. Or actually technically an XP farm. Three. Once we get the outlines done, that's when we need to put the we need to take these walls down. Okay, so this is where I'm going to have the water streams coming from. Here, so don't tell me I literally just great. I actually meant to mine out this part. Whoops. Okay, so So the idea here being that I put the water down. Extension to this. Ah! So I'm pretty much gonna put the water there. That will flow in kind of this direction, or at least it should, theoretically. Now I just have to do that to every single one of these. Or yeah, may as well get rid of this stuff. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 5. Gotta take that out so the mobs can't escape. Huh, I thought that I could trick the infinite water glitch. Okay, I'm not gonna fall in there. Oh crap, that took me off a cutscene. Just that way the video gets done faster. Okay, I need two more. And then I'll have an infinite water source. So I may have to get some slabs so I can continuously guide the water. Here. What do I need to make a stone cutter? I can make a smithing table. Smoker. Why can't I not make a stone cutter? because you have to smelt all the three of these back into stone. Anyways, guys, that's it for this video. Like and subscribe for more great content, and goodbye.